Hello, gamers. Wow, we all made it out of 2020. If you're watching this, you're clearly still somehow alive. If you haven't had COVID yet, congratulations, you know how to wash your hands. If you're someone like me that has had COVID or is currently suffering through it right now, clearly we need to do better. Anyways, as you've seen by the last few uploads, including this one and the next few that are still yet to come, I found some old GoPro footage from old places, old races, with old faces. Wow, I need to be a rapper. Here is another one in the installment, as you guys saw by the title and the name and the date. Pat's Acres Racing Complex up in Oregon, not that far out of Portland. Very fun place, lots of elevation change. Definitely one of my top five favorite karting tracks that I've visited so far. Like I said, love the elevation change, love that there's the ability to go off course, go off track, as you saw by some people starting up here. Some people thinking it's stadium super truts. But anyways, so this is, like I just said, from a few summers ago, August 2017. As I rewatch this old footage, I cringe at all the missed apexes, corners, and the inability to become a better driver. But you know what? That just means I'm progressing as a driver. So, fortunately for you, the sucky driving won't be for that long, as by the end of this deal, I feel like I know what I'm doing. This is the one and only time I've been there. I don't know how much it's changed since then, but if you're a local and you've been up there, tell me what's up. Drop a comment. What's your fast time? Are there any rental leads going on? You compete in any competition kart leads? Let's see if the comment section going, guys. It's 2021. We're here. We're alive. Guys, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
I'm gonna go to my first pub.